She doing? Listening to some music. What about you? Just walking around the mall. I'm trying to find a new outfit. I really need to find one for today. Oh, how come? There's supposed to be a singing contest today, and I entered, so I want to look really nice for it. Oh, really? You entered a singing contest? That's great. You know, Popcorn, I've never heard you sing before. Why don't you enter it with me? We could do a duet. Thanks, but no thanks. I don't like singing in front of people. It just makes me feel really uncomfortable. Oh, I see. Well, if you change your mind, the contest isn't till later tonight, so you have all day if you change your mind. I'll keep that thought in mind. Guys! 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 You'll never guess what just happened. What? An ice cream place just opened up down the street. It's amazing! That's great! What are you guys talking about? We're talking about the singing contest that's happening today. I signed up for it. Oh, cool! Did Popcorn sign up too? No, she says she's really shy and can't sing in front of people. You really believe that? I've heard her sing before. Wait, what? Seriously? Yeah, a couple of years back she entered a singing contest before and I heard her sing. Of course, she didn't do too well, but technically it wasn't her fault. Oh, would you not bring that up? Whoa, whoa, whoa. I gotta hear this story. What happened? Later on, it was kind of something she just found out, but she was singing at this contest. If you're gonna tell her, let me at least do it. It was a singing contest I entered a few years back when I was younger, and I later found out that one of the girls had sabotaged my performance. She gave me this drink, and apparently it messed up my vocal cords, so when I sung, I sounded really bad. After that, I got laughed off the stage, and I just decided not to sing again. Don't get me wrong, I love singing still, but after that, I just got really self-conscious about it and, you know, didn't sing in front of anybody other than my parents, of course. Well, I think you should give it a shot. I don't know, guys. How about this? If you sing in front of everybody, at the contest, I will take you and Max out to dinner, and I will pay for it. And you can pick. Can be anywhere I want. Yes. Please say yes, please. Okay, fine. Yay. This is so exciting. Hold still. Wait, what are you doing? You're going to be under a bunch of lights on stage, so I'm gonna put a little makeup on you so the lights don't flush you out. And voila! Go look in the mirror. What did you do? Don't you look pretty? No, I don't like this at all. Why do people wear makeup? This looks super weird on me. I'm taking this off. Oh, come on. Don't be that way. Nope. Taking this off. There. At least leave the blush on. Oh, fine. Oh, and one more thing. Well. If it isn't Popcorn. I recognize that voice, unfortunately. Hello. Again, Flower? I haven't seen you since we were younger, and you totally messed up your chance on that contest. To be fair, you sabotaged it. I didn't sabotage it, I just gave myself a little push. You purposely knew what you were doing, and you gave me a drink to basically ruin my chance at doing a good job, and you got me laughed off the stage. Do you know how humiliated I felt? Does this look like I care? Okay, that's it. Let me at her. Okay, I'm just gonna go bring her over here to cool down. Look, I'm willing to look past that because you shouldn't hold grudges, so can't we just start over and be friends? I don't make friends in competition, my friend. You just called me a friend. I mean, I'm going to go practice. away from you. She should enter who could be the snootiest contest. I bet she'd win. Okay, I need to just, I guess, go practice until it's time. Oh boy.
Asleep. In dreams you will lose your heartache. Whatever you wish for, you keep. Have faith in your dreams, and someday your rainbow will come smiling through. No matter how your heart is grieving, if you keep on believing, the dream that you wish will come true.